Hi guys, welcome back. How are you today? Feel fine? That's good. Today I will show you how to prepare this amazing body. We will walk. I have the tools here. I have everything ready. And also in this video I will show you how I spray the primer by Steinerize. It's acrylic primer. It's a good one. I will do it in close-up look, like the people that they ask me, don't do it from far, do it from close. So I do it from a close side on my extractor fan, so you will see how the paint go on the models, and also you will see how I work in close-up look on the model of the on the body. It's very important in resin kit. You need to give attention to the details and see when you need to fix it, because it's not a perfect body, but it will be, I promise you. So let's continue. I organize my things here and flip the camera, and you can see what I'm doing with the tools that I have. Remember, if you have any question about this kit, I'm here to help you all the time. So let's continue and start here now. So you come back, very good. Okay, now I will show you the tools that I use: a side cutter, sanding sponge 400, and sanding sponge 1000, and sanding paper in 600, yes. And sanding stick by Micromash, very good one. The camera focus, that's good. Okay, a sanding stick, obi knife, engraver by Tamiya, very good, 0.2, very good one. And my power tool, Marobi tool, cordless rotor pro, very good one. I love to use it, and I will show you what I'm doing. Okay, first of all, on the body we have a lot of imperfections. When you make the resin kit, they have a lot of some place that you need to sand and fill it, and you will see that you will remove your hand and you will see it's nothing perfect. So let's move it, and I will show you how I handle with the resin kit body. So first of all, I have here a big line that come from the factory that make this kit. I need to cut it. So what I'm doing, take my cutter and cut it out. This is the piece that I don't need, also in this area. Not too scared to do it. Okay, after that I take my cordless pro, start to sand it. Take a lot of material, so be careful with it. Okay. After that, small sanding. Do you see it, guys? Very good. The first steps, let's continue. Second step, let's engrave all the panel lines. Okay, I will do you a few panel lines, and I continue alone. Let's say we will do the panel lines of the hood. Do you see they have two panel lines? You will see, wait a moment. Oh, you see the panel lines? Very good. So I need to engrave the panel lines. So how I do it? I take my wonderful tool, go inside to the line, inside, and then take material out. Okay, do you see it? Do it twice. If you feel that you need to make it more, make one more time, but not need too much. Okay, you see I engraved the panel lines. A very easy task. Do it slowly, safety. For more grip, my tip for you, for more grip all the time, don't do it by on the hair, do it on solid ground, and put your finger on the models. Okay, and then go inside to the groove, and then go take material out. You understand? Very important. This is the second tip that I can give you. Okay, let's continue. I will do everything and we'll continue on to the
three steps. That's the how to send it and see if you have any imperfections. Wait for me. Okay, I'm happy. Now I finish all the mold line, the panel line, and I can show you what I'm doing with the sanding paper and the sanding sponge, because we have a lot of imperfection on this kit. I don't know if you can see it, but on some area we need to wait a minute. I need to learn my camera. Okay, you see, I need to sand this area because we have a lot of imperfection on the skirts, on the front bumper. So I need to make a sanding, smooth all down, and then I will show you how I prime this body with the stylerize, and that's all will be on this video. Okay, so first of all, I am looking what I see, and I see some area that I need to sand it, so I take a sanding paper and start sanding the area that I need to fix. In the resin kit, they have a lot of imperfection because it's made in not in the factory that come like Tamiya and Asagawa and company like that, but they create a very unique models and body, so it's very enjoyable to make a car that nobody make and make it like you want. This car going to be for a good friend of mine, and wait to see the paint job. I think that all of you will enjoy. So more or less what I'm doing here, it's sanding all the area that have imperfections, and after that I take a 1000 and smooth all the area. I don't know if you can see, wait a moment, let the camera focus on the wood. I have some area that I need to sand, smooth it down, so I will do it with sponge. I take a sponge and sand all the body. You see how I do it? Not in round, like that. Very easy task. Just smooth all the area. I will finish to smooth and we will forward to the paint job. Okay, same video, same process. I hope everybody understand what I'm doing. If you have any question about the body, we can show you. Let's make a close-up paint job with my airbrush and my paint. I hope it will be helpful for the people that say to me, make a close-up look on how you work on the body or and how you make a paint job. So now it's the time. As I tell you, I am learn all the time from the people that they want to see my work. So now a close-up look. Let me finish the body and we will prime it. Okay, bye bye. So guys, now we will paint the body with the primer. I already put the primer in my airbrush, and now I can show you in close-up look how I paint this magnificent body. I open the extractor and I try to talk between, and more or less you will enjoy to see it done. As I say, miscoat, you will see me do it, and this is the best way for me to paint this body. Okay, let's start. You see me painting a miscoat. Just a miscoat, remember?
Okay, guys. Now, I will let it dry 5 minutes. I see where I need to sand. If I have any defects, I will see it because now it's in white. And we continue back in 3 seconds, okay? I let it dry 5 minutes and I will come back to you. Okay, 5 minutes passed. I see that I have some defect here, so I send that back in this area. And now I continue to the second layer. It will little bit be heavier and you will see it. Okay, let's start. You see my hand moving? Go back. You see, my airbrush is stuck. What I'm doing? Take one of these. With little bit airbrush cleaner, then put it inside. Okay, let's see how we are building. Okay, can live now. 5 minutes dry time. Let's see what happens. Guys, that's all for today. You see me sand the car, prepare it for a primer, and also paint it. I also paint some of the part. The next video, I will show you how to make a base coat, and also I will show you how I prepare a decal to the hood. This hood, yes, we will make a decal carbon. I will show you how I make it. I hope you enjoy. I hope this video helpful for you. You know, I'm all the time learning how to make a good video for you. So give me a chance. I'm a little bit new in these things, but I hope everybody will enjoy. Amazing car. This is Morgan. I love it, and you will see it in the end. Very, very, very nice car. So, no more talking. See you next time. Bye bye, guys. Have a good day.